And if it care to say.
I knew God was with me. I always used to pray. My prayer was I asked God to not to let the devil kill me out here while I was in the streets before I could get back. But I said, if you give me one more chance at life and music, I promise you, I'm going to shout you out and I'm going to testify and we're going to have a little church up in there.
Waking up, thanking God. Every day is feeling just like Sunday. Wifey fly by my side. Green light, everything is going my way. Riding clean, living dreams. Just left the barber and I'm feeling like Midas. Heard him say, give him praise. What's in the water got you acting like this? Ain't a day gone by that I don't try to thank the Lord up above. And if you wonder why I'm loving life, I'm close and I tell you what's up. Listen, ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed. Yes, living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed. Yes, ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed. Yes, living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed. Yes, playing cards, laughing hard, barbecuing, waking up the whole block. Music loud. Turning out, little kids are breaking out the bus stop. Life is good, really good, and every moment, no, I can't forget. I gotta say, I won't change. You're the reason that I am like this. Ain't a day go by that I don't try to thank the Lord up above. And if you wonder why I'm loving life, come close and I tell you what's up. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed, yes. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed. I'm blessed, I'm blessed, I'm blessed.
Found another way. I know a trouble all around, trying to tear us all down, but I gotta thank God for every day above ground. Know the devil working day and night, but I look him in the eyes and you a damn lie. And I know I could've died in the nighttime. I'm still around because I hear work, not because I'm mad. And I'm up on the doing time, got a message for you. Might be stressing now, but there's some blessing coming. And when it do, through all the party and the nonsense, just take some time to thank God for what he done. When the partner you run with come with them negative comments, trying to get you to do something, you better not follow them down as I swear. I declare so much power in prayer. You had no idea. God is always here.
I'm blessed. Yeah. Got you acting like this. Ain't a day gone by that I don't try to thank the Lord up above. And if you wonder why I'm loving life, I'm close and I tell you what's up. Listen, ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed. Yes, living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed. Yes, ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed. Yes, living every moment. No regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed. Yes, playing cards, laughing hard, barbecuing, waking up the whole block. Music loud, turning out. Little kids are breaking out the bus stop. Life is good, really good,
And every moment, no, I can't forget. I gotta say, I won't change. You're the reason that I am like this. Ain't a day go by that I don't try to thank the Lord up above. And if you wonder why I'm loving life, come close and I'll tell you what's up. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed. Yes, I'm blessed, yes. Ask me how I'm doing, I'm blessed, yes. Living every moment, no regrets. Smile up on my face, I'm like, oh, yes, I'm blessed, yes, I'm blessed.
Trying to tear us all down, but I gotta thank God for every day above ground. Know the devil working day and night, but I look him in the eyes and you a damn lie. And I know I could've died in the nighttime. I'm still around because I hear word, not because I'm mad. And I'm up on the doing time, got a message for you. Might be stressing out, but there's a blessing coming. And when it do, through all the party and the nonsense, just take some time to thank God for what he done. When the partner you run with come with them negative comments, trying to get you to do something, you better not follow them damn as I swear. I declare so much power in prayer. You had no idea. God is all.
Any blessed people in the house? I believe so. I believe you are, just because you're here, just because some kind of way you stumbled upon this video, this pre-recording, this live recording, whether it's Zoom or YouTube or whatever way it happened, it happened. And I want you to know you're going to be so grateful, because oftentimes we don't get the opportunity to get a piece of the action. Things are already built, things are already blowing up, and then we come on board. But just because you're here today, somebody thought enough of you to expose you to some powerful, powerful information that I believe will literally change the rest of your lives, cause you not only to leave a legacy, but to be a legacy. So let me introduce it to you. Let me jump right in here and share this information with you, and let's get started.
While so many industries struggled during the pandemic, the CBD industry grew over 30%. Welcome to Wakana. We offer natural and organically grown CBD products backed by our 30-day bottom-of-the-bottle guarantee. Our proprietary blends contain more than 15 essential oils like black seed and turmeric, which help in creating the ultimate entourage effect. We provide a certificate of analysis on all of our CBD-infused products. These tests are conducted by one of the top ISO labs in Florida to ensure quality and potency inside of every batch. We are one of the few companies in the world who conduct full panel testing to confirm our ingestible products are free of pesticides, mold, and other dangerous compounds. The foundation of Wakana is based on four pillars, including health, wealth, legacy, and freedom. According to the current CBD market, there is a tremendous opportunity for you to launch your own dispensary with Wakana. You can retail products online, earning from 20 to 50% of the commissionable volume. By launching an online dispensary, you can win the loyalty of your customers by offering the hottest products like edibles, flower, hair care, tinctures, and topicals. Wakana isn't just a company. We are a movement. During the pandemic, we grew over 100% and expanded our headquarters from 1,000 to over 5,500 square feet. We have over 10,000 customers and a 5-star online rating from our satisfied customers and distributors. So what are you waiting for? Start partnering with one of the fastest growing and most reputable CBD companies in the world. Wakana, the crown jewel of CBD.
Yes, and that's who we are. We are the crown jewel of CBD, and we are one of the fastest growing companies. But I want you to recognize what the subject matter is. It's all about cannabis. And if you're like myself, red flags went up the first time I heard that, because my name is Dr. Roz, and most people, my full name is Rosalind Shaw Belt, but everybody calls me Dr. Roz, and I'm a doctor. I have a doctorate in theology and divinity. So I'm in ministry, right? So that didn't kind of set right with me, because I'm not trying to promote marijuana, not trying to get folks high, right? But there's a negative stigma. I didn't recognize that there were two sides to the coin, and it's caused our communities to suffer and to lose out on the health and wealth benefits of the cannabis plant. And so that's why this is a movement we're popping up all over the country. And our objective is to help people like yourself with an investment mindset, with an entrepreneurial mindset, to get into this legal space as an entrepreneur, a formulator, or an investor, and really have the courage and strength to take back your health, your family's health, wealth, legacy, and freedom. Before I talk about how you can really get a piece of this pie, let me introduce you to our leadership, our co-founders. These four phenomenal ladies, yes, you're right, you're looking at it. We are the very first female-owned, African-American-owned CBD cannabis company in the Midwest. And I'm going to push the envelope and say maybe in the whole country, you won't find a company that has four phenomenal women like these ladies in leadership. We call them our C-suite, our CMO, CFO, CSO, and CEO. Dr. Rita J. McGuire kicks it off being our chief medical officer. Yes, she is a medical doctor, an obstetrician gynecologist for over 30 plus years, delivered over 8,000 babies. And she is such an expert in the field of cannabis that she was asked by the governor of the state of Illinois to testify in front of the Judiciary Committee when they were trying to make decisions about the legalization and taxation of the cannabis plant. And in case you didn't know, Illinois is one of those states where everything is legal. And she was very instrumental in helping to make that happen. Dr. Patricia Van Pelt, that lady there, she's my mentor. She's the reason my husband and I connected with this company. And she is our interim chief financial officer and the president of the company. She does so many things. She's the president of the company. She's an entrepreneur. She's an author. She's a philanthropist. I'm telling you, right now she's serving her third term as a state senator in the state of Illinois, and she's an evangelist. And we kind of call her our mindset guru, because she's always helping us rise to purpose and teaching us about wealth, where it starts in the mind. Melissa Boston, this lady is the brain. She is the visionary. I mean, she was taking a plane trip to go to a memorial service of a friend of hers whose mother had passed away. And that word Wakana just dropped in her spirit. Not even knowing that she was going to start a company. Matter of fact, she wasn't even thinking about it, because she was already the CEO of a cannabis company. And it helped to take that company from $8,000 to $250,000. See, this lady here, let me tell you, she retired at the young age of 33 and a half years old, left corporate America, and got involved in network marketing, direct sales, social selling, never turned back, built teams in over 46 countries, because she is a social media strategist, and she is our CEO. I might add, one of the hardest working CEOs you might find. Phyllis Nash, this phenomenal lady has only had a couple of jobs in her lifetime, because once she dipped her toe into direct selling and social selling, she never turned back. She's helped to put restaurants on the map. She's built a seven-figure income for herself. But even more importantly than that, she's taught others how to do it. And that's why we call her our midwife of Wakana, because she helps to birth all of the possibilities on the inside of us. And together, they make up Wakana. Now, take a mental note of this number, because this slide really needs to be changed because it's getting old. Yes, we've done $5.5 million in less than 3 years. See, our company was launched on 4/20 of 2019. And I'm going to say it again. We've done $5.5 million in less than 3 years. Why is that important? because I'm going to challenge you. I'm going to offer you a window of opportunity to get a piece of that, because we're opening up a window for those individuals that want to receive revenue shares for our company. Now, if in less than 3 years we've done 5.5 million, tell me, where do you think we're going? See, you have to understand that this industry is completely legal. What we're talking about, in 2014, President Obama passed a bill to generate and protect the research into hemp. In 2018, another bill was passed making hemp legal in all 50 states. It's a mainstream crop. See, we're talking about hemp. See, I know you didn't know it. I didn't know it. Because that marijuana that we only knew about is only one side of the coin, one side of the cannabis plant. Now, marijuana and hemp both have THC and CBD. But the reason you get so high from the marijuana side of the plant is because it's high in THC and it's low in CBD. But the hemp side of the plant is high in CBD and very low in THC. Matter of fact, what's legal is 0.3% or less. That's just a trace amount. So there is no high. That's why we call it health without the high. And that's why it's booming. The revenue that they're projecting is going to be in excess of $20 billion in the next few years by 2024. That's what they're projecting. And you may not even understand why that's going to happen. It really is, because hemp is nothing new. Hemp has been around a very, very long time. Farmers used to be, they had to grow hemp. And then Henry Ford used hemp in hemp ethanol. And the first flag was made of hemp. And the first Bible was made of hemp. And the next house that you have built might be built of hempcrete, not concrete. So the revenue is about to blow up. Matter of fact, it is blowing up already. $7 billion is what's recorded now. But here's what we've done at Wakana. We've been very strategic to make sure that we didn't just have our CBD products in the CBD industry, but what about all these other billion and trillion dollar industries that are already available, like weight loss and wellness, immune, essential oil, skincare, and hair care? Yes, we have products with CBD in all of these billion and trillion dollar industries. Now, of course, I could go on and on talking about CBD and cannabis and all it does for our body and how it helps, but I'm not a medical doctor. So let me stop for a minute and let you hear from the voice of a medical doctor talking about the benefits of this plant. Check this out.
Hello, my name is Dr. David Allen. I'm a retired cardiac surgeon and a member of the International Cannabinoid Research Society, ICRS. That means I'm a cannabinoid research scientist. And I'm here to tell you about the discovery of the endocannabinoid system, the ECS, and the significance and how it will change medicine. And we discovered the endocannabinoid system about 30 years ago, and we really didn't understand the significance of its discovery. And so we found out that this is a chemical communication that your body has. It's not electrical, it's chemical, and it's kind of like the hormone systems that people are familiar with. And your body makes these cannabinoids. They're endogenous, so they're endocannabinoids, and they perform some miraculous functions in the body. And we're just learning the significance of these functions. And basically, the endocannabinoid system is responsible for homeostasis. Most people don't understand what that really means, but it's the body's ability to maintain itself and function in the proper environment. And so it's critically important that that doctors in the future understand this control mechanism. And we're finding out that that manipulation of this endocannabinoid system will control diabetes. It controls cancer. It controls whether you can survive a heart attack or stroke. And so this is critically important for doctors to understand this new science. And the discovery of the endocannabinoid system is the single most important medical scientific discovery ever, and will save more lives than the discovery and application of sterile surgical technique. And I'm a heart surgeon saying that. So more people will be saved by manipulation of the endocannabinoid system than are currently saved by surgery.
Absolutely amazing. I mean, did you really hear what he said? He's a retired cardiologist talking this talk. Talking about over 30 years ago, they started all these studies, and that's why there are over 20,000 peer reviews talking about all of the medicinal benefits of CBD. I mean, how many of you right now know somebody who's waking up with pain, going to sleep with pain, going to work with pain, living with pain? It's their new norm because they don't think they can get any results, any relief. What about anxiety, especially during this time and this season that we're living in? Inflammation is the culprit to almost every situation we're going through, whether it's diabetes or high blood pressure. What if there is something that can help to regulate, help to assist you in all of those things? Wouldn't you want to know about it? Wouldn't you want to be a part of all of the products that we have right now? The product line is vast. I mean, we have products from coffee that helps with the flat belly. We have products that with the pain cream, the pain rollerball. We've got water-soluble products to put in your water or your tea or your coffee or your shake or your milkshake or your smoothie, your cocktail, your mocktail. We've got seasonings that you can use to cook with. We've got an oil that you can use to bake with. We've got essential oils, USDA-grade essential oils like frankincense, lemon oil, black seed oil, peppermint oil, hand sanitizer that doesn't turn your hand white because it's got alcohol in it. We've got even products that help and elevate your situation and your results and help to assist you in the bedroom. We've got gummies. Gummies to help you sleep at night, to give you a good restful sleep, that REM that Dr. Rita calls it. Gummies to give you a clear mind. We've got gummies to raise up your libido. We've got gummies that give you more creativity. We've got a full hair care line. Oh my God, our hair care line that cosmetologists and trichologists are raving over. And even we've got a hair product that helps with that alopecia or that stress you're going through and now you've got hair loss as a result of that. We even have the pure flower that's CBD. Now we've gone a step further because I know some of you are challenged. You have jobs, occupations, or careers where you have those random drug tests. And so someone has told you, you can't take CBD because it's gonna show up in your drug screen. Well, we've got two lines, Power and Pure. Our Power product has 0.3% or less of THC. That's what's legal. Still doesn't give you the high. But if depending on how your body metabolizes, that could show up in your drug screen, except for our cream, because it doesn't break the blood-brain barrier. So that doesn't get into your bloodstream. But our Pure line is designed with you in mind. Oh, that's a rhyme. Designed with you in mind. Guess what? That's so it's less than 0.0% of THC. So now you don't have to worry about passing a random drug screen. You'll be okay. But the one thing that's the same across the board is the product's work. We have so many testimonies. We have so many real results with real people. And we have a full medical advisory board headed by Dr. Rita J. McGuire with all kinds of doctors, RNs, LVNs, general practitioners, general pharmacists. We've got chiropractors and clinical psychologists and child psychologists, you name it, in our medical advisory board. And they don't just recommend our products, but they use our products for themselves, their families, and their patients. Now, with all that being said, let's get back to what I originally started this with. You need to get a piece of this. You don't want to miss this. And see, we've missed a lot of things. I don't know about you. I missed, you know, I wasn't there. I wasn't in the back office with Microsoft, Amazon, Google. But all of these companies have made an impact. They have changed the way we do things. What if you could have been there when they were first talking about Facebook, had you known it was going to blow up like it did? What if you had known what a Google was, right? Or even that Uber was, the stock was going to go up so high. Or, you know, I'm dibbling dabbling now with Bitcoin and cryptocurrency, but I wasn't there. I missed it. I did not understand it. I did not see it when it was less than a dollar. But guess what? The CBD economy, it's just getting started. And you are here. Somebody invited you. Some kind of way you stumbled upon this video or this live Facebook page, or you're on my Facebook page, or it was shared by somebody else, or somebody told you to take a look at it. You're here. And so the question is now, you have the ability to get a piece of the action, because our company, Wakana, every year for the last 3 years has opened up a window of opportunity once a year. And that's where we are. We take 1% of our gross revenue. Let me pause there, because see, gross revenue is before profits. Every year, we take 1% throughout every month, each month, and place it in a pool. We call it a founding members pool. And we divide that revenue by the number of people that qualify for shares to determine the value of the share each and every month. This is your time. This is a window of opportunity for you to not just be a consumer, but to become an owner in this space and participate in this quarterly gross revenue. Oh, such an opportunity. Because this is not an industry that they're just letting us break the doors down. And so if you're watching me for the very first time, maybe you never heard about CBD cannabis, you didn't know about the endocannabinoid system, you never heard about Wakana, you are eligible to become a new founding member by purchasing our new founding member dispensary. And then you might be somebody who they told you about it and you said, let me test it out, because we have that free 30-day test drive, right? Or maybe you started out with our company and you just started out with our stimulus, millennial, or our personal dispensary. Well, guess what? You are a candidate to become a new founding member just by purchasing our founding member dispensary for only $1,679. $1,679.95. I'm telling you, that's amazing. Why do I say that? Because obviously you don't know what it really costs to get into this cannabis space. Because see, let me tell you something. These states that everything's legal, to get your own dispensary, to get your storefront up, to get your product, to get your license, it's upwards of $1 million when you add it all up. And here it is. You can now get one share that you can share in our founding member space for just $1,679. Now, you might be a mover and a shaker, and you might say, but can I get more than one share? Absolutely can. But I bet you thought it's going to cost you twice the amount of money. No. If you get one share for $1,679, you can get the second share for half the price of that. And now you will be a founding member with two shares that you can be benefiting from every single month when we set that pool of 1% aside. And then we're going to go a step further and give you product, tons of product, all of our best-selling products, all of our flagship product. And I know it says one quantity of each of this, but listen, when you get this package, you get two times the amount. Everywhere you see a one, it's a two. Everywhere you see the eight, it's a 16. When you see a four, it's an eight. Yes, you're going to get all of our Oud body oil and our flat belly coffee and our King T'Chaga. You're going to get our Hempranium, which is our flagship product. You're going to get our gummy sample packs that you can sample to other people, and our pain relief sample that you can help people that are in pain. Two times the amount. And then you're going to get our brand new Culinary Infusions Flight 500. Yes, this is MCT coconut oil infused with Delta 8. And definitely get back with the person who invited you, because there are some states that you can't get the Delta 8 because they've banned it in those states. But guess what? We have something to replace it for you. And then if you need to, yes, you can get it for 50% down right now. And then you can pay the balance off by the end of the year. How generous is that? And you'll be in our company as if you were a full crown jewel with all the benefits that go along with it. That's over a $2,000 value for only $1,679. Now, there's an early bird bonus. Right now, if you get this, there's extra benefits, what we call points that you can receive. And you may not understand all of that right now, but it just puts you in a better position to get more shares without paying more money. Now, of course, if you pay 50% down, you're going to only receive half the points now. But here's the extra part that we're going to do. We will give you $200 cash back. What? That just brought the $1,600 down to $1,400, didn't it? We're going to give you loyalty points of $200. What is that? you can take that $200 and spend on products. So literally, you're not even really paying $1,600 in a sense, because we're giving you back $400 in two different ways. And we're going to let you become educated. See, that's what's different about Wakanda, because we are concerned about you being educated, and we have what's called Wakanda University. And we're going to give you two vouchers to attend our Wakanda University, one for yourself and one for you to give away to somebody else. And then if you decide that you do want to share this with somebody, and maybe they share it with somebody, and maybe they share it with somebody, guess what? We're gonna let you be a broker. We're gonna activate your broker key so that you can actually get the benefits of all that networking and that sharing. You know, lots of times we network, but we never get paid for it. Because guess what? You will have your own website. Now, some of you will just jump on board just because you want the shares, and that's fine and dandy. But then there are those of you that once you realize that you have your own website, that you become a CBD Amazon, that people can shop at 24/7, 365 days a year, no matter what time zone they're in, no matter where they live, and every time they shop, you benefit? What? And then that person, I know you're grateful already. Well, guess what? We're going to thank them enough to give them $200, $100 in commission, and $100 in loyalty points. But now I know there's some of you that are watching this. You're already in the business. You became a Crown Jewel member. Maybe it was in 2019. Maybe it was in 2020. Maybe it was just a few weeks ago. But whatever the case may be, now you can become a founding member. And then there's some of you that are like my husband and myself. You're already founding members. So you're saying, okay, well, I'm already a founding member. What should I do? Get more shares. Because as I said, we've done 5.5 million. Come on, let's think. Let's do the math. Where are we going with this? We're not slowing down anytime soon. We're constantly bringing on new products. We're constantly growing. We've been in profit every single year. And in less than 3 years, what's going to happen when we go global? I think you're getting it now. So if you are a current founding member, you need to get some more shares, because you can actually get up to a total of 4. So if you got 1 last year and 2 the other year, you can get 1 more this year. If you got 2 last year, you can get 2 this year. But you will be paid as if you were a Sapphire, even if you haven't reached Sapphire level yet. And this is going to only cost you $839.95. And of course, if you want to, now that's when you double the $839.95. And you can get you 2 more shares. And yes, we're going to give you some product as well. That Oud body oil, all that product, those sample products, those gummy sample products, and this pain relief sample jar, that's brand new, as well as the Culinary Infusions Delta 8. Don't forget, you're going to get some cash back. Yes, $100 cash back, $100 in loyalty points for you to spend for product. And as I said, if you haven't reached Sapphire yet, we're going to pay you like you are a Sapphire. And of course, if you don't understand that, we can explain that to you in more depth when we do our trainings, when you go to our Wakanda University. And the person who shared this with you is going to be $50 in commission and $50 in loyalty points. Now, there's a limited time that you can actually pay this by money order, cashier's check, because that $1,600 amount and the $839 includes a 5% processing fee. If you want to avoid that and have a 5% savings, you can mail in a money order or a cashier's check to Wakanda for Life, care of Founding Members Program, 411 East 35th Street. And that'll bring your cost down to $7.99 or to $15.99, depending on which person you are that qualifies for the founding member check. So mail that check in. Now, if you don't get that address, definitely get back with the person who invited you. They'll get the address to you, but you've got until November the 1st to get that done. Now, if you miss the November the 1st deadline, we will accept a postmark that shows the 1st. So you can pay on or before the deadline and get all the benefits and all the points that you're supposed to get that you would earn. Now, there is one thing. There's a 3 customer requirement. What does that mean? That means 3 transactions on your website, 3 separate transactions. And it could be the same transactions month after month after month. And we don't say what a person has to spend. It could be anything. It could be $8 for a bottle of peppermint oil. It can be $12.95 for a pre-roll. And guess what? You can be one of those transactions. You can be one of those customers. And that equals one share for every month that you qualify. Now, if you're like me and you have four shares, does that mean you got to have three customers for each share? That would be 12 customers per month. Well, guess what? From now through all of 2022, the same three customers monthly will satisfy your requirements. I don't care if you've got one share, two shares, three shares, or four shares. All you need is three transactions on your website. And then even those of you that are just getting started with us, that are just jumping on board with this window of opportunity, you know what else we're going to do for you? We're going to waive that customer requirement until January. So until January, you don't have to worry about it. Long as you get that pre-order on or before November the 1st. But let's just think hypothetically, what if you didn't get your three customers, right? What if you didn't get your three customers? Would we take away your share? Would we take away your status of being a founding member? No, no, and no. You just wouldn't get paid for that particular month. Okay, here's an example. You got your three in January, you got your three customers in February, but March came and you got busy, you lost track of time, you forgot. So guess what? When April comes and you get paid for the quarter, because those are quarterly shares, we'll pay you for January, February, and you just wouldn't get paid for March. But you're still a founding member. You still own the shares that you originally paid for. And speaking of what you originally paid for, how would it be if you could get more shares without paying more money? Where does that happen? Any company that you go to, if you want one share, you pay X amount of dollars. If you want two shares, they tell you how much more you got to pay. And if you want 10 shares, you got to pay a whole lot more, right? But not at Wakana. See, this is for those people who are now business-minded, who realize that this space is something that you want to share with everybody that you know, because number one, we've got great products that are changing people's lives. So if you choose to do that, so you can be one of those persons who you just get your shares and you just cross your arms and just enjoy, because we're going to the top, to the tip top, to the very top. Just imagine where we're going to be in the next 10 years, the next 20 years, 500 million. What's going to imagine when we hit 1 billion? How much do you think that share is going to be? And eventually this window of opportunity, the door is going to shut and we won't be accepting any more new founding members. What does that mean? That only means that the value of the share is going to continually go up. And then if you decide you want to work the business and share it with other people and grow in the business, we have rankings in our company like Pearl and Sapphire and Ruby and Emerald and Diamond. And when you hit those rankings, those numbers, and we teach you how to do that, we explain all that to you. But that Pearl, let's say Pearl, 2,000 points is what it is. Your one share turns into three shares. Now you're getting three times whatever the value of the share is, you get three times that amount. If you hit Sapphire in our company, now your six shares your one share turns into six. Okay, let me use my thing as an example, my situation. My husband and I have four shares. When I hit Diamond, that means that one share turns into 12. And then I count 13, 14, 15. So whatever the value of the share is for that particular month, I'll get 15 times the amount of the value. I'm telling you, it gives you so much motivation to really kind of work the business if you choose to do so. See, statistics like FreshBooks.com and SmallBusiness.com, they say that it takes 2 to 3 years in conventional terms, in standard estimation, just to get into profit. And it depends on how much startup capital is needed. And see, since our company has been doing this for the last 3 years, over the past year, shares have ranged and averaged around $8 per share. Now, this number fluctuates because it's based on how much revenue and how many qualified for the shares. So that's why we can't really call this an investment, because investments are based on what? Profit. And remember, I said, this is gross revenue. This is before the profit. Can you see where we're going with this? See, if you qualify for a share any given month, you are guaranteed a profit. You are guaranteed a payout because it's based on the value of the share. And then do the math. We're giving you cash back, $100 to $200. We're giving you product bonus, $100 to $200. What is that? That's just a win-win scenario. And then you're a distributor. If you choose to do so, you've got product that you can sell, and you can really make back every dollar that you spend. So it looks like it's almost free. But here's the icing on the cake, in my opinion. Your name is on the wall. Yeah, my husband and I felt a lot of pride when we went to Chicago. And now there are two walls with names on the wall of all the founding members, all the people who were here to help to build this, to get us to the point we're at now with less than, maybe we're already at 6 million, I don't know, but we're pushing that envelope. But we were a part of that, and our name was on the wall. Twice, downstairs and upstairs, because we bought shares each year. Your name will be on the wall. You are a founding member for life. But what's even more important, one day, your grandchildren, your great-grandchildren, your great-great-grandchildren will be able to look and see your name as a founding member. And what does that say? That says you might have missed Amazon. You might have missed Netflix. You might have missed Uber and Bitcoin and a whole lot of other things. But you didn't miss this one. And not only are you living a legacy, but you're leaving a legacy. So the question is, what are you going to do? This is your time. This is your season. This is your moment. You're here right now. Whoever told you to come, all I'm asking you to do is get back with them. Let them know, I'm ready to become a founding member. I'm ready to put my nose to the grindstone. And let's take off and run, because this is an opportunity of a lifetime. Because in this cannabis space, it's been built on the backs of Black and brown boys. They're expunging their records, but many of them are not getting any money. But now we're in a space where we can benefit from it when we should have been benefiting all along, never should have gotten locked up for a little bit of something. So I'm challenging you to get on board, get your founding member shares, and be blessed.